Hi there, this is Aaron with Samsung TechWin America, and today I want to show you the new DVR SRD1642. It's a low-cost 16-channel DVR. You can see all the accessories it comes with. It has the power supply, rack mounting brackets and screws, power cord, IR remote, and a USB mouse. The front panel has a USB port for the mouse, a record light, and the power. The back panel of the unit, we've got the 16 video inputs, which are coaxial and coaxitron supported for pan-tilt zoom cameras. We have four audio inputs, one audio output. We have a spot monitor BNC out. For your monitor, we've got an HDMI out and a VGA out, both supporting up to full HD. The alarm inputs and outputs and RS-485. We have a serial port for POS integration, network port with enhanced throughput, and a USB port for copying video to a flash drive, power connection, and the grounding screw. Adding a hard drive is nice and easy. There are seven screws to remove the case, and then you can see the SATA cable and power cable, and the screws are put in from the bottom to secure the hard drive. The unit comes with one hard drive and supports up to two hard drives. And you can see there on the bottom there are the hard drive mounting screws.